Hey guys, welcome to another video. And Mishra is back.
Hello.
And behind the camera there is Rajat taking the video. So today we are at Lemon Tree Premier. So the first thing that we noticed is the chaos in the lobby. So as far as the reviews go, and as the general trend about Lemon Tree these days is that the check-in process is very slow. And yeah, it is in chaos basically, but we had a slightly smoother process. It was faster for us comparatively. So starting with the room, the moment you enter the room, you see this storage space and also this cupboard where there is a lot of storage space actually. There's a ironing board, there are laundry bags, and there's a safe, electronic safe, there's space to keep your shoes. So yeah, there's a lot of storage space to keep your stuff. Then the moment we enter the room, the washroom is also quite impressive, quite clean. There is a lot of stuff kept. There is toiletries, there's brushes, combs, and there's hand washes and all these things which have been kept. There's a shower space. And that's quite okay, quite spacious, quite clean. Generally, on the commode there's a sanitized piece of paper which goes around, which shows that they have sanitized the washroom and all these things. That is not there, but that doesn't mean that they have not sanitized it. They may or may not have done it. Then there's this nice sleek AC control dial over here by Honeywell, and it's quite okay. Now coming into the room, there's the space where you can make your tea and coffee. One thing which actually impressed me is this 1 liter water bottles. It's by Patanjali, but 1 liter water bottles. Generally, Lemon Tree does not give it. Lemon Tree generally gives 250 ml water bottles, two of them. That's all they give, and rest you are asked to purchase it. And otherwise we are well stocked with tea and coffee sachets and sugar and all these things. There also should be a fridge, I believe, over here. Yeah, so there's a fridge, and yes, it works. So there's a fridge as well. So yeah, then as we come in, this is the whole space, the nice seating area, the twin beds. There's a smoking room, that's what we were offered. I just actually took it because we just wanted to get a room as soon as possible. Then there's ample charging spaces, there's nice big ass TV, we can chill. Also, there's a study table again. So, it is well lit, nice room, and yeah, this space is also quite nice. And the ambience also of the overall room is quite okay. What do you think, Mishra?
Yeah, it's like quite a fusion of being Western, retro. You can see, a wall art, basically.
And then the view is quite nice, actually. So, the view is the pool view. So, they have a nice big pool where we might or might not chill, depending on if it is open or not. So yeah guys, that is one of the highlights of this room. But otherwise, they charged us close to $7,500 for the room with breakfast.